The only thing that's going to make you happy, my friend, in this year or any other, is to step up. It's to raise the standard. It's to discover what you're capable of and feel that incredible power of pushing through whatever's holding you back and get to the other side of more of your true self. Don't let this year be like last. And if last year was great, still don't let it be that way. Raise the standard. It's not what we get that make us happy. It's who we become and what we're able to give because we become more. You want to know how to change your life? I give it to you in three words, boring as it sounds. Raise your standards.
There is no excuse for not living up to the fullest potential. No excuse. And I stopped being a victim. I stopped saying, I've got to wait for good things to happen to me. And I said, I'm going to grind. I'm going to fight. I'm going to work. I'm going to press forward. I'm going to learn. I'm going to do everything in my power. Every single day, I'm going to do everything in my power to become a victor and not a victim. Winners win and losers lose. I can't explain it any better than that. But winners win. And if you create a culture of losing, if you keep being a victim, it's going to become a culture.
What does it take to successfully create a lasting change in your life? To not only have a New Year's resolution you follow through on, but really have a lasting change? The secret is progress. Getting things is not going to make you happy. That's good news in a tough economy. It's a good reminder. You know, it doesn't matter what you get. It doesn't matter whether it be money or opportunity. All those things might excite you for the moment. You know, even a relationship, as magnificent it may be, might be exciting for a while. But if you don't keep growing, that relationship isn't going to stay exciting. Progress equals happiness. And if we can make progress on a regular basis, we feel alive. And that's why at the beginning of the year, we get this thing like, okay, I can have this fresh start. I can really do what my soul desires. I can expand. I can grow. I can improve. I can change. Or maybe better than change, I could progress.
You never look at yourself in the mirror and say, who let you down? Until you get to that point, you let you down. You're not brave enough. You want to put it on somebody else. The reason why I'm not successful is because of my boss. Have you ever looked at yourself in the mirror and said, I'm not getting up on time. I'm not going to work on time. I'm not putting in 120% when I'm at work. I let me down. I have standards. I have value. I value myself enough to give 120%, or don't do it. That's the problem with some of you. You always want to blame other people. You want to hold other people to the fire, but you're not holding yourself to the fire. You need to tell you, no more TV, no more snacks, no more dessert, no, we working out now. No more alcohol, not right now. I can't handle it right now. You need to tell you that you owe you something. You know what's so funny? We want people to make guarantees to us, but we're not willing to make guarantees to ourselves. And if you're going to be successful in life, if you're going to nail it, if you're going to go from good to great, you got to get to a point where you go from now to birth. What does that mean? Action.